students. Hope you are fine and safe at home. And I hope that you could understood all the videos I have uploaded so far. If you have any doubts, you can ask your doubts in the comment box. Okay. So, today we are going to discuss the next topic under the distribution of charge in a conductor is action at point, or the other name is corona discharge. Okay. I think you are all aware of this word corona, right? There is no need to explain much about this topic, I think so, because you were all aware about this corona concept, right? What is corona? What will it do? So when a corona is infected to a patient, when this virus is infected to a patient, what happened when we go nearer to that patient, or when we touch that patient, when we are about to touch that patient, what happens? The virus will get infected to us, right? So that is nothing. So what we have to do instead of that is other namla varam irukkano appadina, what we have to do, we should be far away from each other, right? We should maintain a distance from each other. That is the best way to avoid the coronavirus, right? Similar thing we are going to, similar same concept we are seeing going to see in this corona discharge. Okay, interesting, right? So let us say we consider two metallic conductors, right? Similarly, we can consider two metallic conductors, and I also told you that always the charge density is inversely proportional to the radius. So if the radius decreases, the charge density will be high. If the radius increases, the charge density will be low. So here it is having small radius, so here the charge density will be very high. Here it is low, so the charge density will be low. Okay, consider this is a conductor. Here, let us take this as a conductor. Okay, a conductor having small radius. Here it is having a very high radius. Okay, so I know that here the charge density will be high. You know that in corona patients, the COVID virus, angaena irukku nariya affect aayirukku, nariya virus irukku illaya avula. Adhe maadhiri here the charge density will be high. Okay, so the infection, that is the chance of infecting others, that is the electric field, it will produce electric field around it like this. Engala charge irukku, that it will produce an electric field. The intensity of this electric field is very high, illaya avanga kitta irundhu namak infect aagakudiya chances nariya irukku. Avanga epdi vara nama pakkathula varanga na appdi irukku illaya, avanga pakkathula ponaale namak infect aagum andha alavukku irukku. So similarly the electric field is like this, very that is densely arranged. Here it is rarely arranged. Okay, so indha maari charge particle idukitta nariya irukkumbodhu what happens, actually what it do means, you might have seen in the transformers, when you go for a walk at night, you can see near the transformer a small sparkles will appear. Okay, or chinna ignition or chinna da or light erira mari you will feel, neenga enna nenpinga adho something appdi poitinga illaya. The reason is that is nothing but because of the corona discharge or action at point. Okay, so what happens here, actually what happens here is, let us consider this conductor is positively charged. Positive charge panni vechirukka conductor. You can imagine about a negative conductor also. Okay, this argument is good for that negative conductor also. So let it is positively charged. So what happens actually, this positively charged, eppala idukitta nare charge density adhigama irukku pakkathula varravanga adu vidadu, nama covid virus maari pakkathula poravanga vidadu illaya. So what happens when the air molecules will be having positive and negative, right? Neutral are there, yeah. So what it do means, it will ionize the air molecules. This is air molecule. It will ionize the air molecule. That means it will separate the positive ions and negative ions. Adha ionization. Enna pannum pakkathula irukra air molecules ellame adha ionize pannidum. Okay, so what happens means, this charge will comes here and this is combined with this charge. Okay, idu enna aayo, indha charge negative, because according to electrostatic induction, negative charges will comes over here. Yeah, negative oppositely charged particle will come nearer to this positive. So negative and positive will get neutralized over here, and this will discharge out. Okay, so this is called as, puriyuda indha maari adoda edathila irundhu spill aagi, it will spill out. Okay, from this point and the curvature enga large irukku, the radius enga kammiya irukku, and edathila irundhu charges will spill out. Even the charges will spill out, the charge density will remains constant. Enna avu charge density vanda anga constant ah dhaan irukku, thirumba adutha padiya idukku or capacity irukku illaya. So adukketha maari adutha charges vanda adula accumulate aagitte irukku, puriyuda. The charge density, it will be constant. So what happens? The positive charge will spill out and combine with the air molecule. Okay, and it will neutralize up. This concept is called as. If they spill out, that means they are coming. That means the light is coming. The transformer will be there. Okay, this is called as action at point. Where this happens? Where this corona discharge will happen? When the radius is very small. Enga ungalku radius romba kammiya irukudo anga the you will attain this corona discharge. Hope you can understood this concept. This concept is very important. This question may be asked for a 3-mark questions. Okay, it is very very important. So action of point occurs when the radius is very small. Why? Since the charge density is more, the electric field distribution is also more. So whenever there something get nearer to it, it will get ionized. Okay, so because of that, it is happening. Okay, thank you for watching.